So right now we have the discussion with One Nation
and Crazy Kid.
Yes, me saying we there so for talk about Tamale album. A talk truth, remember me saying no, it a be a debate we are annually, you see me? I wouldn't say annually, annual fuck you myself. Well, anyways, our nation and Crazy Kids.
Yeah, so we're here today to talk about Tamale album. As you know, Tamale drop an album. We now got debate pan if the album bad or not. Like, it's not a side thing. It's just we just listen to the album and we think say it could have been crazier.
Yeah. To me still, you see me, it's like when Blessings did drop and Blessings it before it even dropped. To me still, Tamale did one song like that on the album, you see me? Further on in the debate, me talk about why Blessings did it on the album. Because as a vlogger, me know some backstory towards music, you see me? A song can just take up and fling on an album without paperwork and everything.
Which that is true, you don't know, say a lot of things put into an album, a lot of things think about.
Yeah.
Whole heap of producer, if you get involved, a lot of things.
Exactly, because in an album, you know, you maybe have 15 songs on the album. Right now, this is just a small summary of an album, you see me? You maybe have 15 songs on the album, including the intro and the outro, and you're good as record at least 40 songs before you even pick 15 over time, because you have to pick your 15 best songs. So when I see your album drop and are literally trash, you know, so the artist himself is literally trash, because if you record 40 songs and you can't pick out 15 good songs over time, you're supposed to stop.
But I guess after Tamale record all those songs and then he decide to pick a few songs out of to put on the album, I guess he intro everybody's thing out of the whole album, because I right mean, now, like, free, yeah. I listen to it and the intro bad. And me like what Tamale do. You know why I like what Tamale do? Yeah, and me like what he do because he goes a boom and he put out an album not letting no one know, say, yo, you know, say, me, I go put out an album. Yeah, so yeah. That creative, that bad.
No, he did go on stage and he do an interview with a Damage, our theme producer. I don't remember which producer, and go up on stage and he did make a point and say, more drop an album, but any idea still. He never give you a full date and give
yes.
You a launch date. He never give you that.
And he never put out nothing constantly. If you say, alright, album coming 2019, album coming May, April, whichever date. So now when he come out and he goes a boom and he drop the album, like, when me just realize, alright, he drop the album, I say, what? Crazy, crazy, because we know Sendo Blessing, he now do a whole heap of hit song these days, a whole heap of gunman song, a whole heap of evil song, like.
I mean, to me still, Tamale, you need a song like Blessings. To me, you should have made Blessings be the number one song on the album. But as me say about Blessings and all them songs there, Blessings is a juggling. You can't, I'm not saying you can't put a juggling on the album, because Alkaline did put Company on him album. Company did? No, sir. Company never did on him album.
No,
so,
but him do that song there where he must say, one man, like him there say, yo, she can't do without him.
Oh,
that
but,
was
but,
like a girl song.
Yeah, but I ain't idea still, when me say, yo, a juggling can dip on an album, because Alkaline put Champion Boy on him album, Champion Boy produced for Yellow Moon, and I see him read him hardball dip on, so juggling can dip on an album, you see me? So Tamale, you should have worked some kind of deal with Damage in order for reach on the album, basically.
Yeah, and Tamale have a lot more songs where him could have put on the album.
Like?
But like Happy Life, like that.
Nada.
Like,
we are talking about hit
it wasn't a hit song, but it was a song that you could have listened to.
No,
but right now, with the album, and you not actually put no hit song on the album.
Maybe some of my songs on the album are creep up, you know. You see me? But an idea still, we don't want a song where we're creep up. We want a song where we're hit same time, because the album is a surprise album. You see me? To be fair, it's a surprise album, is a good move. Me not lie. But the album, they need something like. You see how Spice mixtape, he never did that hot. Or Spice, when he call it, EP, never did that hot. But him have a controversial move towards it, which is the bleaching.
Which bleaching, you see me? So your everybody album, go follow it and
exactly.
That go make it sell more.
Yes, your album did need something to it. Like, me don't know what. Maybe the intro should have like a video to it where people watch and say, Janua Tamale a demon for real, you know. Right, like how controversy then.
But
the album did need some controversy to it.
When me know of Tamale putting out song, and when me know the talent that Tamale have, me did a look for something more wicked. Like, me did a look say when Tamale do this. Mm-hmm. Like come this creative and go and drop out one album. Mm-hmm. And this time I hear. Like me I look for your crazy music. Me I look for your drive down here. We are made a shake off and why people are drive side. I mean I saying crazy.
Yeah,
because me I listen to Tammy Lee. Yeah. Because Tammy Lee crazy, you see me?
Because so if I'm gonna get that drop an album now, you say Jano. 6ix9ine crazy, so yes, man. I saw we have a shake off here. I see him with Tamil Japa an album. We are gonna just go into that dark spot. The like right now, me didn't expect me to under my bed right now. I listen to a Tamil song, dark. Yes, yes, me, I do some crazy things right now. Me expect me to in a graveyard,
yeah, some dark and wicked something. So, you know,
best part of the album still an intro. You see, man, the first thing this me and Crazy Kid ever actually agree upon.
So,
you see me? Like, it's song to me still, me buy the album, me did buy popcorn album. And me never did like none of them. Besides second album right now we drop for past 2 years when me not like. The best album I drop when me like and a Alkaline New Level Unlock and Vibes Cartel King of Dance. Besides them two albums there, no other album I drop all that.
Or maybe okay. Tommy Lee drop this album too soon. Maybe like Tommy Lee don't
too all right. Soon.
You see, like we know say 2019 just started. You know what I'm saying?
Like, fourth month this right now.
Yes, in fourth month, but out of the whole here, Tommy Lee only have one good song, dog. Like, you know, have no bummer. Like, true, you get what I'm saying? Like, you know, have no crazy one.
Just
like,
tell Nicole, well, as me say, me feel like Tommy Lee did need some controversial move towards the album because controversy sell. No matter what, controversy sell.
So, at this
point, if video intro, he should have bring some kind of devilish twin to it. Like, he should have get some. Real, what I say now, them people who create movie, they real weird and get a real devilish move to it. Like a Freddy